Finite activity is often the first objective which people implement in man system. Use associated with finding cost of lost opportunity because you are not finding the right clip. Kabhi kabhi you are in a meeting, you want to the right clip, presentation karna hai, wo clip nahi mil raha hai. You are losing time, you are losing management time, you are losing time, you are making a movie of, you are spending 4 crores, 8 crores in a movie, and wo clip hi nahi mila hai director ko, aur bolta hai pura studio book kya hai. Kya karega director? वो फिर हैरान हो जाएगा ना, दैट वो एडिटर को बोलेगा क्या यार मैंने स्टूडियो बुक कराया तेरे को इतना काम नहीं आता है, तो सर मुझे देखना पड़ेगा इधर उधर मेरा पूरा हाथ है, ऐसा नहीं चलता है. यू गेट दैट सर्च, यू गेट अ फाइल ऑफ शाहरुख खान सीन नंबर 4 सीन नंबर 10 हैपनिंग इन कैसीनो इन मॉरिशस, टक दैट फाइल इज ओपन, सो देन दैट एडिट विल बी डन. यू बुक दैट एडिटिंग स्टूडियो फॉर 20,000 31 लाख रुपीज ऑन डे, उसमें टाइम वेस्ट करेगा तो अपने इंडस्ट्री की बात करेंगे, दूसरे का छोड़ो, अपने इंडस्ट्री है व्हेन वी आर वर्किंग, सो वी गॉट टू गेट ऑर्गेनाइज्ड. इफ यू गो इफ यू गाइस डोंट थिंक ऑर्गेनाइज्ड देन यू आर लूजिंग योर टाइम द प्रोफेसर्स टाइम एवरीबॉडीज टाइम, इट्स इंपॉसिबल फॉर एनीबॉडी टू वर्क, इट्स वैल्यू टाइम इज योर टाइम इज वैल्यूएबल, माय टाइम इज वैल्यूएबल, एडिटर्स टाइम इज डायरेक्टर्स टाइम इज वैल्यूएबल, एक्टर्स टाइम इज वैल्यूएबल, बिकॉज़ एवरीबॉडी कॉस्ट मनी. सो फाइंडेबिलिटी is what digital asset will do. So if you make an asset, this thing organized, it's easy to find it. Optimization of the centralized store for digital assets. So abhi jo assets hai ye idhar ka sab, you put in a central server. Yeah? And you have agreements, demographic. You put in an open text server, you different kind of people can use it. You give rights to different people that, okay, this server, production people will use it. This server, editing people will use it. So that accordingly you will do it. No? So your workflow will be there. And the centralized workflow will bring the assets together. So asset management is again necessary. Selling more effectively, again I am calling the assets, design, capture, store, collaborate with people, share public purposes, preserve an archive. So what you are doing is that you're designing, capturing it, putting it together, storing it for different conversion between y'all also, y'all want to make a film, and distribute it for in different, whether you want to put it on YouTube, whether you want to put it on mobile, you distribute it and preserve it later. So this is your entire cycle of digital asset management. Selling more effectively and selling your content for different resources. As I told you now, there is you got different rights on content. Your television rights are there, the terrestrial rights are there, terrestrial cinema mein 300 picture mein mera picture aane ka hai, 300 screens are bought, that is a terrestrial rights. Yeah, your television rights is another, you are selling a couple of crores. Yeah, you will get a money for television rights, and uske upar you got your online platform. So paisa udhar se bhi aayega, digital pe bhi paisa aayega tumko. You are getting digital might be a couple of points, you can have television, you can have ghaan se gain se to your resources, your selling effectively has become much more now. So digital content, asset properly, content reserve properly, selling more properly, advantage. That's how all this television, right? Cricket ka chal hai, kabaddi ka chal hai, crores of rupees, because these are viewable on different platforms now. All these channels, you know, why are people buying it? All the, you know, sports companies, everybody is entering into it. Yeah, that's money, man. What are the careers in this industry? You can be a digital film archivist in an archiving center. You can become asset manager in a corporate organization. You can preserve and product. You can manage the video content in a studio. Studio mein, television set mein, sab video content hai, uska manager hai banta, you know. Audiovisual information governance. Manage a film and video archive beside the vast physical archive, that it is important for corporate managers. It is also important, not you guys, but I am also teaching the heads of corporate. I kind of putting this program only for heads of channels, because all of care, they become senior. Look, I've been in this business all my life, so I know. But a lot of people are scared to go and talk it out because they want to show the children that they are learning something. So there is, you have to conduct a short-term course for only for corporates. Yeah? And they will they are ignorant, some of them. They don't know anything, even they don't know because they have never used their life. They are all analog guys. But now they have that position they have reached, they are not able to use. So you have to teach them. So this is the market. You know? Corporate management. So content example, ancient years, content management example. Ancient years the literature libraries and archives before. Then 19th century, continuous movies. Movie making came in. Continuous movie, it's not still images. It's continuous movies, linear movies. Media, movies, audio. And after 1980, when you guys got born, then the digital world came. Lucky here. So, content management, there is information, creation of the content, representation and exchanging of the content. Information media is collection. There's difference between content and information media. Ye data hai, ye information media hai, audio, video, or images. Collection, organizing and storage. These are different storage. Content process transfer, so key and non-linear creation, store and transfer it. Media industry abhi kya hai, fusion between, pehle abhi print to ja raha hai. But print is also becoming digital. Nowadays nobody reads newspaper, but still you want news. So you get it in digital format. You know, you get a newspapers in digital format. So it is fusion between traditional media, newspapers, broadcasting, and modern companies. Yeah. Modern is Google, Apple, Facebook, Instagram. So there's a combination of both these things which is happening now. That is the media industry. Yeah? And non-media industry is like big companies. As I told you, there is a market for this. This is a big market. Don't forget this. Non-media industry, education units, research units, engineering companies, everybody wants content. Automobile companies. Then they're doing all the processes of the creation of automobile, you know. They want streamlining, everything is on. People call me, ask me to do an automated engineering. A car ka design kaise banana hai, how to do. You have to make corporate films of that. So, what is digital assessment? Tool for organizing, storing, retrieving. We are coming back to the same thing, video images, movie, and 3D content also in digital format. So, you are storing and retrieval of sound, images, movies, sound which is most and 3D content. Yeah? And now it is downloading and then virtual reality, my 3D content they use more for them. Virtual reality is again the new system. Downloading, renaming, backing up, rating, grouping, archiving, optimizing. So, look, why we need that? Average certain person look for a media files 83 times per week. Fails to find it 35 times a week. Damn resource of failure to 5%. So look at the this thing. So cost saving factor is how much? It's only 5% redundancy is there. From where we have gone from 35% to 5%. What can Dan do for you? Catalog large number of formats, create a visual picture, add keywords, data field. All fields can be served. Select image for an electronic gallery. Share it over the internet. We've gone through all these processes. Yeah? Share, catalog it, create a visual category, thumbnails. Abhi wo jab bhi tum edit karta hai, tabhi edit udhar thumbnails hote hain, maalum hai? To wo thumbnails hai na, wo category karke thumbnail ek tum edit line pe daal rahe hai, FCP pe. Or your Premiere pe. Rules of sound systemize it, don't rely on your memory. Be comprehensive, build for the, don't do it once, but don't overdo it. Damn pass, digital asset manual initially established niche market only. So it was only done for particular markets, yeah? Niche market. Publishing media and broadcast media asset manual. So these were the industries, like before it was a public, like when I started with Steve Jobs and Apple, I used to only cater to ad companies. I used to work with Lintas and Levers and this thing. So I was marketing only to these companies. You know, I was the main vice president in this Apple. There I used to work only with the publishing and media industry. Newspapers, Khaleej Times, Gulf News, those are newspapers who did that systems that I, you know, that was my. And broadcast, but now it has become broadcasting media asset management. The broadcast industry also. So these are Now digital has been going mainstream. Integration, now it is, before it was on publishing. Now it is going integration, enterprise content, document strategy, financial summary. I told pharmacy, consumer packet, everybody is using digital assessment. Before it was a media and publishing industry, now everybody wants digital assessment. Because they have got video and all your assets. So they need to manage it. They need to create it. So they need cinematographer directors like you who are experts in that. And they want to store it. But editor is good when you want it. So this is where we are all getting involved. The world, the industry, there is the film schools, people are thinking it's only for, but it's not shortage of the media industry. Because they're not educated people. Mainstream is also requiring, you know. So the opportunities are big. So koi bolta hai mera beta film industry mein jaake kya karega? Kyun degree le? Are unko bata boss, if you want anywhere else I can go, I can work, you know. Assets are there. My education is not a waste. I'll make films. At the same time I can also do this.